The Barbary macaques, they are coming from Stichting Up, and previously they were rescued from an illegal breeding center in Poland. This group that we have here in Zoo Plankenthal is a group of animals that actually came from a bat place or bat enclosures, and here they found that they have enough space and enough opportunities to develop normal behavior, such as climbing, for example, real trees, which is very nice. So we observe that they spend most of their time, actually more than half of the time, feeding. And then the social behaviors that they show, they were mostly positive behaviors. Our student Marley Vinken from Hasdenbos did the observations of the Barbary macaques for more than 166 hours. For that, she used a tablet with a program called Zoo Monitor. And with this, you can mark which behaviors are each individual performing. And then you can select one individual and say, for example, that it's climbing. Or in this case, for example, Kyla is biting Taziri. So we also can look at the social interactions and see how they interact with each other. And then every session was 15 minutes long, and every 5 minutes we did scans. And for to observe two things: the distance between the individuals, so how close we're from each other, because in primates proximity it's important. And also we have image map of the enclosure, and we could place where each individual is in the enclosure. At the end, you will end up with a map like this one. It's called a heat map, and in red, it's where the animals spend most of the time. This is a very nice tool because it allows us to do studies, but also to replicate in the future. If, for example, they bring more individuals, or the group is bigger, or suddenly we have a problem, we already have all the behaviors described on an ethogram, so we can easily take the same project, repeat it, and see if there are differences, compare the two different times. I'm happy with the results that we got from this study. We didn't really know what to expect because it was the first time we had these animals and the first time we had this new enclosure. And I'm happy that the animals look that they are doing very well.